Hey guys, welcome back. So we just got home from Rushville Conservation Club. We had a pretty nice day today. So we went out and we did a little skeet shooting. So video is from Rushville Conservation Club. We did a little shooting, just kind of nothing too exciting, just kind of how the day went. And couple pictures of the club and that kind of stuff. Drive down, nice day. You know, just kind of a shooting video. Let me know what you guys think, what I can do different, what you guys want to see more of, that kind of thing. And hope you enjoy it. Thanks for watching.
Right there by the cord. Got all of them? No?
Over by station two.
Oh, here it is out here, Teddy. Straight out for me. I reached over to hit the button to shut mine. too many different guns.
Sign, Tim.
Pull it.
Too many. A little slow on that.
Yeah, that's all right. Too many different guns. Yep.
What barrel length's on that, Tim?
26, I believe. Just like a regular 12 or a Model 12 Skeet.
Okay.
I think they were 26.
Looks like a 26.
Yeah, it is. I'm sure it is.
It's a sweet gun.
Yeah, I love it. Up.
Yeah.
Sounds to me like I know what your next purchase is going to be.
Oh, hell, I'll just shoot yours.
Yeah, you ain't allowed to no more. You got to buy one.
Yeah. Pull.
Good thing we didn't go wood yesterday. Probably one laying down there.
Oh, I'll bet there's more than one laying down there. We can get to them in 3 weeks.
Pull.
Yeah, you may be the proud owner of one in 3 weeks.
Yeah.
What do you want, Jim? Low, how? Okay.
up.
Oh.
Thank you. shell out when I get around there.
You didn't see that.
Yeah, I know you did. Yeah, I didn't hear something really tough. Up. Up. Four. Four. Thank you. Yeah.